Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss the exercise part. So let's start the exercise part. First one is a name the following. Write most digit of a number, least significant digit. Left most digit of a number, most significant digit. Digits of binary number system 0 and 1. Two examples of hexadecimal number system AB12 and 1EC. Base of hexadecimal number system, that is your 16. So next part is your state whether the following statements are true or false. The positional value of each digit increase from right to left, that is true. The base of binary number system is 8. False. That is your 2. Decimal number system has a base of 0. That is false. Answer is 10. The instructions given to a computer is converted into decimal language. False. That is converted into binary language. The base of octal number system is 8. And that is true. Next is your filling the blanks. To convert binary number system to decimal number system, we multiply each digit with its positional value. The octal number system consists of 8 digits. Binary addition is similar to decimal addition. Any quantity greater than 9 is represented by a contribution of 2 or more digit. Next one is that the number system consists of a set of value. And next is your convert the followings. So we already know how to convert the numbers, how to convert a decimal number to binary, a binary to decimal, octal to decimal and hexadecimal to decimal. So you have to do this one by yourself. So next part is answer the following questions. First one is write the rules to perform the following conversions. First one is hexadecimal number system to decimal number system. First step, multiply each digit with its positional value, which is in terms of power 16, starting from the extreme right digit. Second step, increase the power 1 by 1, keeping the base fixed 16. Third step, add all the products to get the decimal number. Second question is octal number system to decimal number system. So first step, multiply each digit with its positional value, which is in terms of power 8, starting from the extreme digit. Second step, increase the power 1 by 1, keeping the base fixed 8. Third step, add all the products to get the decimal number. Next question is binary number system to decimal number system. So first step, multiply each digit with its positional value, which is in terms of power 2, starting from the extreme right digit. Increase the power 1 by 1, keeping the base fixed at 2. Third step, add all the products to get the decimal number. Next is decimal to binary number system. So first step is divide the numbers with the base 2, write down the remainder and divide the quotient again by 2. Repeat step 2 till the quotient becomes 0. So next question is add 101 with 101. We know that how to add the binary numbers. So next question is subtract 11 from 101. Even also we know that how to subtract a number, how to subtract a binary number. Next is your multiply 111 with 001. So you also know that how to multiply binary numbers. Next is your divide 1101 with 111. So that also we know how to divide a number. So before starting your chapter, just write down write computer etiquettes, learn more tech terms and quick recall in your copy. Thank you.